My pick this week is Dan. The guy comes here undefeated in British Formula Ford, so he was really keen to show off his expertise in an open wheeler, and he did that. This one was for him.